I went down to the hiring fair for to sell my labor. I noticed a maid in the very next row, hope that she'd be my neighbor. Imagine then my delight when the farmer picked us both, though I spoke not a word on the cart to the farm. My heart beat in my throat. My lodging was dry and my master fair, and I gave him full measure. But my envy grew like the corn in the field, for in his house was my treasure. And I watched her carry water or drive cows from the byre, and the heat from the sun make the corn grow strong. And with it my desire. I'd seen her in my dreaming, in my dream's caress. Her eyes, her lips, her long brown hair, and the curves beneath the dress. When harvest time it came at last, so heavy was the task that the women and the men worked side by side. And I had her near again. With my scythe, few words between us pass. I cursed my tongue-tied youthfulness, hope that she hear my heart. When all was safely gathered in, and we sat down to rest, my trembling fingers brushed her own, and she placed some on her bed. On the scented ground till the moon rose over the field. drifted the sound of the violin, and we hurried back to the fog, and all the dancing in the lantern light, the music filled the air, and I thanked my stars for the harvest moon. And the girl from the hiring, dancing in the lantern light, the music filled the air, and I thank my stars and the heart.